Oh my god, what a awful day in Fernbus. Pouring with rain, grey, cloudy skies everywhere, but worst of all, look, nobody bothered to wash my bus last night. Look at the state of it. I have to get the union out on this. I shouldn't be expected to take out a dirty bus. Oh my goodness, terrible. Look at the state of it. Not a very good advert as a company. It's in a terrible state. Oh well. Nothing we can do right now. Welcome everybody to Fernbus. Fernbus Simulator. Wow, why the heck am I so tall? I'm really tall. Must be about 6.5, 7 foot. Almost banging my head on the roof. Anyway, let's get set up. Right, so, track IR is working. Let's get the engine on. Yep, just about hear the engine. Let's get the destination. We're off to Heidelberg, but we are going to be stopping at Darmstadt first. Fanfare on, whatever that means. Wi-Fi on. Kitchen on. Toilet. Yep. Put that all on. No, we don't want the announcements. Passenger monitor. Everything's on. Air conditioning. Yep. Okay, I think we're ready. How do you put the wipers on now? F4. IR back again. Right, I think we're ready. That's a bit better. Right, let's go. What a miserable day. Wow, what happened there? Wheel wasn't lined up. Well, look at the trees blowing in the wind there, swaying away, swaying in the wind. Oh, thank you, Mr. Policeman. Wow, look at the rain on the ground, it looks so good. Look at the reflections on the pavement there. Wow, it's like a puddle. That is just so good. We've got some leaves in the gutter. Look at the raindrops on the windows. Yeah, they got the rain on the windows really good. I I do wish they fixed the water spray though on the back of the cars. I think it's a little bit too excessive, the water spray. Especially when you go along the motorways and they're going faster, it seems to get worse. Oh dear, what's happened? Don't do this to me. Come on. We've only just started. Well, that, what are you going to do? You're going to go or what? You can't trust the AI traffic in any game, be it OMZ, Eurotruck, Bus Simulator 18. They've all got their quirks. Right then, let's get to our first pickup point. Wow, look how they turn that corner, they normally cut the road there. What's that blue symbol stand for on the dashboard there? Oh, is that air conditioning? I'm not going to swear. Get out of my way. Missed the turn, so we've got to turn left quick. That's because that crash upset me now. And plus I'm going out in a dirty coach. Nobody washed it last night when I took it to the garage. Oh. Wow. Right, sorry we're late. I missed a turn in and someone crashed into us earlier on. Right. Let's open the luggage compartment. We've got to log in. Let's log in.
Tag, fahren Sie in meine Richtung?
Darmstadt, yep, cool. We're going to Darmstadt.
Mahlzeit, mein Ticket?
Heidelberg, yep.
Dankeschön.
You're welcome.
Hallo, bin ich hier richtig? Danke sehr.
Thank you.
Servus, Sie wollen bestimmt mein Ticket sehen. Auf geht's.
Thank you very much.
Mahlzeit, mein Ticket. Vielen Dank.
Thank you. Well,
hi, sir. Das Ticket. Bitte schön.
Ah, Fred, we're not going there. Sorry. Do apologize. Maybe the next one.
Hallo, ich benötige noch ein Ticket für die Fahrt.
We want to go to Darmstadt. We haven't got a ticket. Okay. Then we shall give you one.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Anybody else? Not you.
Guten Tag. Sie wollen bestimmt mein Ticket sehen.
See my ticket. Darmstadt.
Ciao.
Yep. Thank you.
Servus. Sie wollen bestimmt mein Ticket sehen. Auf geht's.
Hi, das Ticket. Bitte schön.
Afraid not. None of you are wearing jackets or coats in this wet weather. Heidelberg.
Cool.
Thank you, cool. So you've all got your luggage inside an empty luggage compartment. Well done.
Yep.
Lots of luggage in there. Great. Okay. What have we got in front of the bus? Heidelberg. Oh, I didn't pick a route number. Never mind. Okay, God, I'm so tall. Look at me, I am so tall. Oh, this is ridiculous. All right, let's go. Traffic. Look at this, look. None of them are going to let me go through, are they? Wow, look at the reflection there. Look at the wetness of the road and the pavement.
Thank you.
oh dear, that card came out. A bit sharpish. I love the way the vehicle tilts. Very realistic. Oh my God, look at that water spray. And another one, look at this, ridiculous. going this way. Darmstadt, yep. This is us. I just can't get over how good the graphics look in the wet. Just look at this road. And the reflections coming on, it's just beautiful, it really is. My heart always skips a beat when I've got to come onto the motorway from that little slip road. Darmstadt. Stay in this lane, I think, at the moment. Well, you know, look. I indicated. Thank you. are Darmstadt. What can we do there? Right, let's open the luggage compartment so that you can all put your imaginary bags in.
Moin, ich hoffe, ich bin hier richtig. Auf geht's.
Grüezi, bin ich hier richtig?
Heidelberg, yep.
Danke.
Salut, ich hoffe, ich bin hier richtig.
I'm sorry, I'm afraid not.
Hallo, bitte sehr. Vielen Dank.
Mahlzeit. Bitte sehr. Vielen Dank.
Hallo, hier ist mein Ticket. Dankeschön.
Thank you.
Hallo, bitte sehr. Dankeschön.
Danke schön.
Ist schon okay, ich nehme einen anderen Bus.
Mahlzeit, bitte sehr. Dankeschön.
Grüezi, hier, mein Ticket. Danke sehr.
Danke.
Mahlzeit, hier ist mein Ticket. Dankeschön. Hi, ich hoffe, ich bin hier richtig. Auf geht's.
Hallo, mein Ticket. Dankeschön.
Dankeschön. Du well.
Servus, das Ticket. Bitteschön. Ciao.
Have you got everybody? Yeah. Oh well, there is one, oh, there is a couple of cases in there. Yeah, I can see some cases. Right, you all in, you all settled. Okay. Oh, I'm breaking the... Oh, I thought I was breaking the speed limit there for a second. Right, so off to Heidelberg, final stop. Did you see that? Come on! Thank goodness there was nothing overtaking me on the left. Big accident that would have been. Wow. Caught on camera. That was a bad one. Now. I've only got 14 minutes left. Right, it's 13:06 now. I should be getting in the left lane. Look at this, what's going on here? Come on. That's just fine, isn't it? dandy. Let me go, son. Cheers. What I mean, we slow down to let you go, and then they say, no, sod it, we're going off again. Oh, I see, I've got to go up and turn round. I need to stop on that side. Which way do we go? Straight up and round. I suppose it would have mattered really which way round we went. That was the traffic lights that did all that. Right. Right, you can all get off now. You're just going to stand there now, in the rain. Fair dues. I'm going to get a cup of tea now, back at the garage. You lot can do what you like. Oh look, everything was in the green. That was good. Red cross there. Traffic rules. Properties damaged. Two accidents. I know of one. Pretty good, except that safety distance broken. A little bit too close behind somebody. Okay. Get back to main menu. Look at my friends list. Away at the bottom. Well, even behind Sim UK. So Who's at the top in the top 100? This person obviously has too much time. My ranking. Okay, there we are. Well, there we are, everyone. Thanks for joining me on our little Fernbus trip. And I'll see you all again soon. Until then, bye for now. Take care.